wash awareness week from 2nd Jan to 8 Jan. As a part of social activity, we are here to depict the advantages and disadvantages of hand washing. So do we really wash our hand in the right way? According to medical school publications, we should rub our hands for 15 seconds after applying the soap, and then we should rinse our hand with tap water. But do we really do that? We come in contact with chemicals every day. The chemical exposure can be through the food we eat, the water we drink, the air we take in, and they can also be absorbed through the skin. So it is the exposure of the chemical can be safe, but sometimes this exposure can lead to sickness. So what factors decide whether the chemical is safe or the chemical can lead to sickness depends on the chemical you are exposed to, the extent of exposure to the chemical, the time of exposure to the chemical, and the health of the person. There are wide benefits of hand washing. They include.
So, coming to the benefits of hand washing, first of all, we are creating a safer environment. We are avoiding the eye infections, prevention of various diseases such as diarrhea and intestinal irritation, and reduction of bacteria content in your hands. We are making our workplace free from bacteria, and also obstruction of various respiratory tract infections.
However, the study says that 95% of the people wash their hands incorrectly. 7% of men and 15% of women do not wash their hands after using toilet. Coming on, how often do you wash your hands? There are many various factors that contribute about how often should you wash your hands, but it mainly depends on the environment you are in. Some basic criteria that you should follow for washing hands include washing hands after using toilet, washing hands after sneezing or coughing, washing hands after exposure to chemicals or after coming in contact with a dirty place, washing hands after a prolonged period of time when you have not washed your hands. So these factors should be considered, and you should wash your hands regularly on this basis. You may think that that washing hand for large number of times can harden your skin, but this can be remedied by using hand lotion. So let us understand the steps that you should follow for washing hands. First step includes wetting your hands with tap water. The second step includes taking sufficient amount of soap on your palm. Once you have taken sufficient amount of soap on your palm, rub your palms. The fourth step includes taking one palm on the another and rubbing the fingertips along with the thumb. The next step includes placing the second palm on the first and again rubbing the fingertips along with the thumb. Then you can do a circular motion of both the hands for effective hand washing. Once your hand is completely immersed with soap, you can wash your hand or rinse it with tap water. Once you have completely washed your hand, you can dry your hand using a paper towel. You can make use of the same paper towel for closing the tap. This step should be followed for washing hand for effective hand washing. However, in cases when there is no water and soap available, you can make use of sanitizers containing more than 60% of alcohol. In sanitizers containing less than 60% of alcohol, they are less effective against chemicals, bacteria, and especially against heavy metals. So all these factors should be considered while washing hands for effective hand washing and to avoid any kind of disorder related to hand washing. Thank you so much.